and have fun, Global CC.
Hey. Beach. Feel me? There's a cruise over there. That's probably the cruise homeboy was on with his mom. I want to go on a cruise so bad, bro. That's one thing I've never done. Always wanted to do, go on a cruise, you know? A cruise around Asia sound dope too. But I wonder if they got cruises for like Europe or Australia or some shit, or South America. I need to go on a fire cruise, bro. Once we up, we doing that. Where the beach at though? We're supposed to go to the beach. I don't see it. Excuse me, where's the beach? The beach? Excuse me, where's the beach?
Where's the
beach? Here. Beach? Loco? Not home, no beach? Fuck Japan, fuck with you. This is the shit we go through every day. People don't even want to look at you if you're black. They look at you like, why are you opening your mouth? Sir, where's the beach? Beach? Down here? Oh, thank you. Beach, man. It's mad humid today, though. Freak. Sweating on my ass. Oh, we found a beach. These beaches be looking like man-made, I think. It'd be mad small and like confined. Oh, that's the ocean over there though, so I don't know. Let's see. We here, we made it. Stop looking at me, girl. Stop looking at me, girl. Little Japanese girl. Jerk chicken, they love, bro. It's that shit. They always selling some jerk chicken, bro. Always selling some jerk chicken out here. Let's go in the water. I think we deserve to go in the water, man. It's been a while. It's been a while. been a while since we've been in the water. Oh, shit's cold. Cold water. It looked clean though. I don't know why. I think we're just gonna stay legs. Stay legs today. I just took a shower, you feel me? I just took a shower. Japanese ting. Japanese tings. It's a nice ass little beach though. I ain't gonna lie, this is a cool place to come. The beaches be cute. Marked out. Nothing crazy, but. Hear me? Johnny. Bro, I just got here taking a f***ing picture of me, bro. I'm about to take your shirt off, bro. No cap. What the hell is she wearing?
Japanese.
Yeah. So how you know how to make jerk chicken? Just guess. Can I see? Can I look? Yeah. Where's the chicken?
Huh?
Chicken.
Chicken. Yes.
Okay. I want to look.
Oh. Chicken. 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 Chicken.
Say that. You say credit card? Credit card?
Credit card? No, cash only.
Hey man, black people are gods, bro. Trust me. Everybody acts weird around us, but they take our culture. They live off our culture, make a living off it. It's crazy. It's one of the weirdest things to realize as a man. They hate you and love you. Love your fruits. They love what you produce. I ain't saying they hate us, but they don't know how. I don't know. It's weird. It's weird as. It's like they want nothing to do with you. Don't want to be associated with you. Unless you're like famous, bro. And this is the truth. This is why every black man want to be famous. For acceptance, bro. It's not about money. Every black kid grows up wanting acceptance. And you know, you only get that through basketball, rap, through having money, through having a car and all this shit, bro. You feel me? The only way. Motherfuckers accept you. But it's cool, bro. This is real shit. No other travel YouTuber gonna break it down like this. Feel me? They gonna act happy, they gonna act like, yeah, Japan. You feel me? They ain't gonna tell you the real shit. The real feelings out here. The real observations. They ain't gonna tell you that shit. I need a Japanese John on the team. No cap. There's a few over there. The basketball court up here. This ain't no court. This ain't no court. Some ghetto shit. World Cup. Ain't no basketball out here, bro. She only listened to Rap Caviar. She in the car playing hella American.
Don't lie to me, I got real niggas on the side of me. Self-made bitch out of my salary. Now I'm making more.
Get it in, bitch. Wake your ass up, man. Wake your ass up, boy. I'm out here getting it in Japan. You feel me? I'm out here in Japan getting it in. What is your excuse, bro? What is your excuse?
Top of the vixen, I'm at the top floor with two bitches. Nigga like London tipped in. Nigga outside, nigga ain't getting evicted. She ain't fucking with me, then why would I try? Plenty of hoes on the hit list. And we got this shit out the mud. Nigga like fuck is a drought. I'm standing tall like a man. I had to figure shit out. And we did not do it for clout. We not the same, we took two different routes. You went to college, I thugged this shit out. You cuffed up, but I dug that bitch out. Bitch, I'm about action, they running they mouth. I'm at the top floor with two bitches, nigga like London tipped in. Nigga outside, nigga ain't getting evicted. She ain't fucking with me, then why would I try? Plenty of hoes on the hit list.
We on a little journey. We on a little journey, man. This wasn't in the plan, but it's an opportunity to do it. Feel me? I know Global sees you like hiking, love exploring. Love nature. Might as well. I wish they was hooping out here though. I wish. Yeah. I wish you would stay longer. Like Disney World. But just like magic, you were gone. Lord, forgive me for living like this. Lord, please forgive me for living like this. Lord, please guide me in the wilderness. Thank you, Lord, for making me your strongest soldier. Shooting a YouTube video. I know. I got my brother stand. Konnichiwa. You shoot. They got a tripod for the umbrellas. Okay, we made it back. Let's see what's over here. Bro, how she got on a sweater and a dress, umbrella? Bro, it's 97 degrees. It's like a temple. Origami? I need to play that song by Uzi, Origami. I ain't heard that song in a minute. No photo, no video. I guess we out. Damn, she bad. Damn. Man, this is a lot of Johnny. Even the showers is up to crazy far.
Yo, they got some fire showers in there. Sure looks like a hotel. It's a game of you know, you out. I put diamonds all up in my mouth. Tell that girl, act like you never lost. Come back and win, like you round the rally. My head is just like, oh, diamond.
Yo, some kids just walked by me and gave me the weirdest looks, bro. Like I'm crazy out of my mind. Twice, bro. They never seen a man with their shirt off, you feel me? Now, honestly, I don't give a fuck. It's too hot in Japan, bro. This is a beach city. You feel me? Now, I'm pretty sure it's not against the law because I have your shirt off. You feel me? I'm done pleasing people. This is God's green earth. Respectfully. Bro, Japanese people, if you do something different, bro, they'll just stare at you. Stare at you, try to make you care. That shit's crazy. They'll just stare at you, bro. Like, what's wrong with having your shirt? Do you see how fucking hot it is? What's wrong with having your shirt off out here? This is a beach city, bro. I just left the beach, bro. Yeah, that's the way. I swear, bro. Everybody's staring at me.
Arigato.
Yo, why is jerk chicken so popular out here, bro? I swear I didn't see this much jerk chicken and Jamaican food in Tokyo. But I got me a Mo burger. Curry and chips, Jamaican taco rice, jerk chicken rice, jerk chicken wrap.
For a night with me, take a little step into my world. I'm not just anybody, can't have no friends around me. Like, who the fuck now can I trust?